crops will all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur, any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest, buddy. You know, an old man in town. Man, it ain't far. Come on. Come on!
Myself in the ground, in their stead, I do it gladly. But we are gonna ride out and we are gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. By the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet. So they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We miss you. That's what happened. Come on.
Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. And Mr. Smith. Get yourself indoors. Need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son! We need you strong.
Okay.
All right. Let's head out. Arthur, what the hell?
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close and we'll do our best to stick to the trail.
Thank you.
It's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, to warm her up, give her a drink or something. And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea, I'll show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
Seen in days. Weather ain't let up. He's strong and he's smart. Strong at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. You?
I need you to. I'm sorry to ask, but.
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two. 2 days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed. Look for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
It wouldn't be the first time.
shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
Thank you. scratch you got there. Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan. You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither.
Ride in the water for a bit, trying to lose the scent. Don't want to leave the trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John?
talking about how we're gonna get out of this.
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
In the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pierce.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwood, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If need to be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Lenny's more into bookmaking.
No,
Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found enough of this.
Go find somebody. Come on, Arthur. Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted.
Come on, let's go. You can't go on. Look at your head. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I'm still wondering that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh, yes. Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most of you do. For a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Only a year, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah. Taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
I'm sure.
Dutch saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us
right. How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the cow once. Up me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
Surprise. Found a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Hey, way of greeting, old friend. I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid
him. He loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
See you gents later.
See, you got on just fine. Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys.
You earned it.
Jesus, what is that?
Baby rum, sir.
The only thing.
Keeps you sane, it does.
Oh, seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest a hand, Charles. We'll be fine in a few days.
Mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
I'll get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you?